Alright. So now we can see the new receiver extension. Buffer tube installed. So this was the way that I was taught to do it, to put a couple, to put a punch in there and put some metal in one of those divots right there. That's how the thing's designed to work. But yeah, let's check it out with the Bravo Systems sock mod stock on there. And you can see the number through there. I like number 2. That's gonna feel a lot better. Check to make sure that it's relatively straight using the pistol grip. And that is looking pretty good. Alright. Nice.